So I have picked up top 5 wing skills in India and personally decided myself to check all of them and find out which is the most accurate one. For that, I'll be doing 2 tests on that. One is the accuracy test and second is the stability test. Also, I would like to tell you that all these recommendations are completely unsponsored and we are not trying to promote any particular brand. And this is our honest opinion based on the research we have done on the respective products we have purchased. So watch this video till the end to find out a perfect scale for you. So we have taken these top 5 selling weighing scales online based on their high ratings and customer reviews. These are from popular brands like HealthSense, Health Genie, Dr. Trust, Hoffins and Omron. So let's talk about Health Genie weight machine here. It comes in a size of 26 by 26 cm, which is very small and compact. And it comes with a thickness of 2 cm and has a tempered glass top finish. Also, it is very lightweight. It only weighs 980 grams. And if we talk about the display here, we can see it has the weight in the center here. Then it has the room temperature on the bottom and it has a battery indicator on the top right. So some weighing machine comes with the room temperature, because at different room temperature the weight might show differently. So it's always recommended to measure your weight at the same time of the day, so the temperature of that environment is almost similar. Also, if you see, the screen size is slightly small here without any backlight display, so which is a slight drawback in this machine. And if you check out the back side here, we can see here it comes with a 2 AA size battery, which can actually last quite long. So this machine comes with a price range around 700 rupees on Amazon and comes with a warranty of 1 year. So the first test is the accuracy test. So in this test, we'll be checking the consistent accuracy of the machine, where 2 people will get on the machine 2 times and we will see if the machine shows a consistent value or not. So here we can see Health Genie has performed quite consistent for both the persons and the readings are consistent. So the second test we'll be performing is the stability test, where we'll ask 2 people to get on and get off the machine in the normal way. So when we checked the stability of this machine, it was quite stable for the people who have smaller foot size, but it was not very stable for the people having larger foot size or people having heavy body weight. So overall, this machine had consistent accuracy but performed average in terms of stability. So now let's talk about the next weighing scale, which is from Dr. Trust. It comes with a dimension of 30 by 26 centimeter, which is also quite compact. And the weight of the machine is 1.5 kgs, which is slightly more than the Health Genie weight machine. It also comes with a tempered glass top, which is also quite good and thick. And if you talk about the display here, we can see the display comes with a weight option in the center. It also comes with a battery indication and room temperature on the left side. And if you talk about the battery of this weighing machine, it comes with a 500 mAh battery, which you can charge easily with the micro USB cable from this port. But overall, the machine looks quite sturdy and good in terms of build quality. And this machine you can get around 1300 rupees on Amazon and you will get 6 months warranty along with it. So coming to its accuracy test, so in this test Dr. Trust performed quite well because the readings from first attempt and second attempt came quite consistent. And coming to the stability test, Dr. Trust performed quite well in terms of getting on and getting off the machine when we compare it with the Health Genie weighing scale. So now let's talk about this Hoffins machine, which comes with a dimension of 28 by 28 cm and it has a thickness of 3 cm on the side. And if you see, this also comes with a good thick tempered glass on the top. And if you talk about the display here, we can see it displays the weight with a bright LED display and it shows the room temperature on the bottom right. And if you talk about the battery setup here, so it comes with a 2 AAA size batteries. And if you're planning to buy this machine on Amazon, this will cost you around 900 rupees and it will come with a warranty of 1 year. So let's talk about its accuracy test. So the accuracy test on the Hoffins was also quite good, as it showed consistent results for both candidates all the times. In terms of stability also, Hoffins performed quite stable for all the candidates. Now let's talk about the Omron machine here. It comes with a dimension of 30 cm by 30 cm and it comes with a thickness of 1.5 cm here. And it is slightly larger than the other glass weighing machines. And if you see, it comes with a very solid tempered glass on the top, which is actually quite stable and sturdy. And if we talk about the display here, we can see it has a large display but it doesn't have any backlit. It shows the weight in the center in kgs. And it doesn't show any battery indication or room temperature indication like other machines. And if you talk about the battery here, it comes with a small coin battery, which lasts slightly lesser than the other AAA size batteries of the other weighing scales. And if you talk about the pricing of this machine, it will cost you around 1500 rupees on Amazon and it will come with a warranty of 1 year. So coming to its accuracy test, so when we performed the accuracy test on Omron machine, it showed a slightly different reading for all the candidates both the times, which was not quite consistent and impressive. But when it came to stability test, it performed extremely well because of its sturdy build quality. And next, let's talk about the Hellsense machine here. This comes with a sturdy ABS plastic body design, and the dimensions of this machine is 31 by 31 centimeter approximately, and the width of this machine is approximately 3.5 centimeters. And if you talk about the display of this machine, it comes with a bright big display, and it displays the weight in the center, but it does not display any kind of battery indication or room temperature indication like other machines. And if you see about the batteries of this machine, this also comes with a 2 triple size battery. And if you want to buy this machine, this is also available around 1500 rupees on Amazon, and it will come with a warranty of 1 year. So let's see how this machine performed in the accuracy test. So when we performed accuracy test on Hellsense, it came quite good, as the result was quite consistent for both the candidates. But when we checked this machine under stability test, it performed very poorly, and it kept jumping from its place while getting on and getting off every time. So now let's talk about the results of both the tests. And for these results, we have taken accuracy as the primary factor. So coming to the first test, which is the consistent accuracy test, Helgini, Hoffens and Hellsense performed great. But when it comes to the accuracy results of Dr. Trust, the difference in the results was slightly more than the other weighing scales. So generally in weighing scales, if the difference between them is 100 to 200 grams, it is considered to be very normal. But when it's more than that, then it can be considered slightly less accurate. And coming to the Omron machine, it performed quite average. And coming to the test, Dr. Trust, Hoffens and Omron performed quite great, where Hellgini was average in terms of performance and Hellsense was quite poor. So based on our personal observations from this test, Hoffens, Hellgini and Hellsense would be our top 3 recommendations. If you are new to the channel and liked our video, so give us a big thumbs up and click the subscribe button.